Hello friends, today we will be discussing something about smart classroom. We will try to understand the definition of smart classroom first. A smart classroom is technology enhanced classroom that integrates learning technology such as computers, specialized software, audience response technology, assistive listening devices, networking, audiovisual capabilities, etc. It's a digital classroom where we use modern pedagogy. All digital appliances are integrated in this classroom so well that the learners can learn the best. Visually attractive methods of teaching that engage the students through audiovisual senses, they prove very, very effective in the learning process. Let's understand what are the essential things for establishing a smart classroom. Basically, we need a desktop or a laptop. We want camera or visualizers. Interactive whiteboard is very, very essential. Interactive projector is also necessary. We need a digital camera. We need graphic tablets, big interactive LED or LCD panels, multimedia pens or stylus to operate on the smart board. We also need wireless microphone for convenience, speakers, printer, scanner, digital podium, etc. All these are the infrastructure or tools that we need for establishing a smart classroom. We also need some software and online support. We need some basic softwares like MS Office, Acrobat Reader, Flash Player, etc. We also need an educational software which will be specifically designed for your curriculum that you are implementing in the class. We also need Skype or any other video conferencing tool for establishing communication with the students who are not attending the class as well. We also need some cloud-based communication systems. The assessment tools like Kahoot or any other software related can be also used in the classroom. We also need a media player. Along with this, we need some online supports. We can make use of Socrative, which is a tool, or even present me a tool for enriching your presentations in the class. We can also use Haiku Learning or Yammer. Haiku is a free cloud-based education software. It's a site that help you to create assignments, feedback grading, etc. Yammer is also a very good tool for working in groups, share files, and co-edit the content. Thank you.